Hi, I'm Mitch Verbuyst, Engineering Technical Support at ConnectTech, and today I'm excited to show you our new Anvil Embedded System. Anvil is designed for the NVIDIA AGX Orin and AGX Orin Industrial. With its power-efficient and feature-rich design, Anvil was built ready to withstand the most compute-intensive AI applications. Anvil offers both active and passive thermal cooling options, 2 1 gigabit Ethernet and 2 10 gigabit Ethernet connections, a USB 3.2 Type-C port, and a USB 3.2 Type-C OTG capable port. With a building block approach, Anvil supports either 8G MSL2 or FPD-Link camera inputs, as well as options for SDI inputs. These inputs have direct access to the Jetson ISP, allowing for the lowest latency possible for video input. Anvil supports a wide DC input power range of 10 to 36 volts. Additional I/O expansion options include dual CAN, external PCI Express OcuLink, and UART GPIO connectivity. Internally, Anvil supports a range of wireless and storage capability via dual NVMe, as well as M.2e and B-key expansion to support the latest wireless technology. Pre-integrated with NVIDIA's powerful Jetson AGX Orin, Anvil is available in 64 and 32 gigabyte memory options, offering up to 64 Tensor cores. Anvil is built ready to deploy massive AI workloads at the edge. It's truly the AI supercomputer Jetson AGX Orin was designed for. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up below and consider subscribing. For more information on Anvil and ConnectTech's full line of NVIDIA Jetson products, click the link in the video description below or visit ConnectTech.com.